why some people are going to be ignored while others are going to be loved? Why lots of people have a lot of best relations, on other hand others have not? They are still alone. Why some people have lots of girlfriends and others are just gazing here and there? Why? What is reason behind there? Do you know? It is just because of your personality. If you are good at personality, people will like you. And if you are not good at personality, people will ignore you. So what is personality? There are two types of what is personality? The personality is there, your display that you are showing in front of your people, in front of society. So we can also define it as the combination of different characteristics that make you different from other people. So this is personality. There are two types of personality. One is your internal personality and other is your external personality. These two personalities are very important. They play a great role in your life. Internal personality means your behaviors, your talks, your words, your emotions, your feelings, your love towards people. And external personality, your clothes, your dressing, your way of communication, your gestures, your smile. But some people think that having good clothes and putting glasses on your nose is kind of show off, is kind of demotivation, it is kind of ego that you call. But let me clear, it is not an ego. It is need of society. If you are wearing such kind of things, you will be attracted. And if you are not wearing, you will be ignored. Although in your class. Yes, it is. After that, let me give you an example that how it plays role in your career. There are two persons. They are going to have an interview. And both have same degrees, electrical engineering, and both have same knowledge, same subjects, same skills. Then why? Why one is being selected and other is being rejected? Why? Just because of personality. So there are lots of examples. Let me tell you about Mr. Bean. He was ignored many times. He was rejected lots of times just because of his appearance, his physical appearance. Mr. Jake Ma, he was thousands of times he say himself that I was ignored and rejected from lots of jobs. Why? Just because of personality. But now they are themselves personality. Why? Because they recognize that what actually personality is and how to adopt it. This is the thing. So be the best version of yourself ever. Because versions matters a lot. How? It shows that although you are window 98 or you are window 10, there is a huge difference. There is huge value of window 10 and as much as means modern things. So the thing is that how to improve it, what to do to have that kind of personality, charming personality, attractive personality, what to do? Very simple, just marketing your abilities, not your disabilities. Do not do abade gudale in front of people, means do not cry in front of people. If you want to cry, go into washroom. Cry there, come out, wash your face, nothing else. So this is the most important talk that I am telling to you. Focus on it. Don't show, don't weep in front of people. Somebody says, kisi ke dard ko hawa mein uda dete hain log. Zara si baat ko tamasha bana dete hain log. Zakham dikhaye unko to marham ki jagah नमक लगा देते हैं। थैंक यू।